There were 24 nobles rode through Bantry Fair, and bonny Glenlogie was the flower of them there. There were 99 ladies sat in the king's hall, and Jeanie of Bethelny was the flower of them all. Captain Bonnie Jeanie kept tripping down the stairs, and she's chosen Glenlogie over all that was there. But he's turned around lightly, like Jeanie's done all. Said, oh, I thank you, Bonnie Jeanie, but I've promised them all. So she calls for her maidens to make her a bed. Oh, if I'll not have Glenlogie, I'll surely be dead. A pox on your logie, why must it be so? When there's a maid's love laid on ye, must she die in her woe? There were 24 nobles who drew Bantry Fair, and bonny Glenlogie was the flower of them there. There were 99 ladies sat in the king's hall, and Jeanie of Bethelny was the flower of them all. Said, what's the woman mean? A pox on Glenlogie, well sure, saddle my steed. Saddle me the black horse, saddle me the brown, or Jeanie of Bethelny would be dead ere and gone. But pale and wan was Jeanie when Glenlogie came in, but red and rosy was she when she knew it was him. Come down, bonny Jeanie, come down by my side, ach, and I'll be the bridegroom, and sure you'll be my bride. And there were 24 nobles rode through Bantry Fair, and bonny Glenlogie was the flower of them there. There were 99 ladies sat in the king's hall, and Jeanie of Bethelny was the flower of them all. Got married and her dowry's been told. But when Jeanie of Bethelny was scarce 16 years old, ah, Bethelny, you shine while you stand, and the heather bells around you, they shine out o'er the land. And there were 24 nobles who through Bantry Fair, and bonny Glenlogie was the flower of them there. There were 99 ladies sat in the king's hall, and Jeanie of Bethelny was the flower of them all. There were 24 nobles rode through Bantry Fair, and bonny Glenlogie was the flower of them there. There were 99 ladies sat in the king's hall, and Jeanie of Bethelny was the flower of them all.